is the box itself, and let me go over through this thing. I am Arisim from Tech to Heights, and in this video I am going to review this Micromax laptop. So let us just have a overlook at the box first. So here, if you see, let me focus. Here, as you can see, it says Intel Atom processor, 1.83 GHz, quad core, Windows 10, memory of 32 gigs and RAM of 2 gigs, inbuilt Wi-Fi. And here, if let me again focus. So here it again says that processor is Intel Atom, and it is quad core, processor speed is up to 1.83 GHz, OS is Windows 10. 10-inch IPS grade touchscreen, 2GB DDR3 RAM, 32GB eMMC storage, dual speakers, which I will say are not enough loud. Means your phone speaker will more louder than compared to this. It has input of 82 keys with trackpad, camera of rear 2MP and front 2MP, or I would say 2+2. Then we have a battery of 7700 mAh, which the company says that it will work for 10 hours. And some ports, and in terms of connectivity, it has this inbuilt Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. So now let us just head over to the product itself. And here is the product, if you can see. So let me just first show you this. I hope you are able to see this. And now I will tell about in the later part of this video how this happened. So let me just continue. So guys, let me tell you that don't buy this thing. I mean, don't ever try to buy this thing, because you know, the only thing is that it gives you full power of 10 hours, but except the chroming and even watching videos lags in this tab. You know, if you are watching videos on YouTube, they will too lag on this laptop or laptop. And even I had a 50 MB per second plan, the videos buffer late on this, I don't know why. So I had also some connectivity issues with the Wi-Fi, so I won't recommend this thing. Some of you asked me about this, so I just reviewed this thing. And let me also give you a physical overview. So on the top you will find a 3.5mm jack, micro USB port for charging, a memory card that can support memory card up to 64 GB, and then on this side we have nothing. Here on this side we have actually speakers. On this side we have the port to connect it to the keyboard. I will come to the keyboard a little bit later. Then on this side we have the power button, volume rockers and the speakers again. On the back side you will find the Intel logo, then Canvas Laptab, Micromax logo, something detailing about the models, some 2MP camera. Whereas on the front you will find the 10-inch IPS grade screen, a 2MP camera and the Microsoft logo that will also work as a home key. Now let me tell you that I dropped this thing, and this was in this box. Okay, this was in this box and I dropped it from the height of almost 1 foot, and this thing cracked. Just guys, I can't get to the point that this thing was in this box and the box dropped by the 1 foot of height and this thing got cracked. Means the build quality of the screen is very useless. So if you used to just fall off your phones or laptops, so don't buy this thing. Now coming to the laptop tablet. Now this thing also has some of the following issues I'm going to tell. The keys are okay, they are not mature, they are not being too sticky, they are okay, they are tactile. But the only thing is that after 2 months I noticed that this key stopped working automatically. And I just did it like this for a second. Or let me tell you that I just put this thing here. And then when I remove this, I take it to my family, to another room. And just to protect that this won't get some dirt, I just put it like this thing. When I came back, the delete button was on the, I would say, table. And it wasn't not there. So means the keys are very fragile. This thing, even the tablet is very fragile. It is not sturdy. And let me show you, as this is a chiclet tablet, I would say, chiclet keyboard. So keys are removable, as you can see. But I won't recommend, because I didn't remove that key, still it fall off, and this key is not working. Coming to the, I would say, holding and stability of both, so it will look almost something like this. It will look almost something like this. So no issues with this. And working fine, but there's one thing that if you did it like this, now this thing, you know, won't fall off. As you can see, this thing won't fall off if I just this. So it actually holds the tab very sturdily, but the only con with this is that it is not sturdy, it is fragile, and it even the YouTube videos lag while you are watching, and some issues with the, I would say, with the Wi-Fi, and even the share, it doesn't work on this thing. So according to me, you can buy it if you like. Link will be again in the description box below. I won't recommend this thing. So thanks guys, this is Anirudh from Techtoids. I hope that you like my little review of this canvas laptop by the Micromax, and I will talk to you about a little bit later. So thanks guys watching for my video. In case you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my channel and like this video. If you like this video, comment, and also don't forget to share this video. I will appreciate definitely. Thanks guys, this is Anirudh from Techtoids, and I hope to see you in my next video.